Hi, I'm Christine Yant Jones with Children's Ministry Magazine. And one of the things that we always recommend is to get kids being more friendly with other kids. For example, how do they welcome kids? Because one of the reasons that kids don't like to come back to church is because they don't have any friends or nobody was friendly. So we encourage people to get kids to be your ushers and your greeters. And not only that, get kids to, once they've welcomed families, say at your registration table, have them walk them to the classroom and show them where to go. Now here's the deal. Even as adults, we don't always know what to talk about. So we've developed this little acrostic to help you out because we want kids to be on fire for Jesus. And we want kids to be on fire for friendships. And now what fire means is you just tell kids, you know what? If you're meeting somebody and you don't know what to talk about, start with the F. And that's family. So you say, well, tell me about your family. Do you have any brothers and sisters? You know, what about your parents? Well, what's your dad do? What's your mom do? Talk about your family. The next thing is the I, interests. So you help kids go, well, what do you like to do? You like to skateboard? What kind of music do you like to listen to? What kind of hobbies do you have? What kind of books do you read? See where I'm going with this? R in F-I-R-E is religion. Now, you don't have them ask, you know, what's your religion? But it's a category. So you say, hey, is this your first time at this church? Well, what other churches have you gone to? And what do you like about church? And did you go to a church? If they just moved to town, what church did you go to back then? And what did you like about that church? Just kind of asking about religion. And then the last thing is E, and it's just such an easy thing, and kids do this naturally anyway, education. What school do you go to? What grade are you in? Who's your teacher? What's your favorite subject? So see how great that is? Even as adults, it'd be great to be on fire for friendships in the name of Jesus, and that's what we want to do, is we want to set kids on fire so that kids go, that's the most friendly church I've ever been to. So try that. Set your kids on fire this week.